In this video, we will show you how to simply and successfully assemble an assembly type connector. For this video, you will need an assembly type connector that includes an inner sleeve, outer sleeve, and connector, an assembly connector hand tool, pliers, wire strippers, and a round wire between 2.5 and 5 millimeters outer diameter in your desired length. Strip 10 millimeters off the end of the outer jacket. Cut the negative insulated wire so its length is 6 millimeters. If you are using a one conductor shielded wire, process it to the same length. Strip 5 millimeters off the positive insulated wire and strip the negative insulated wire as close to the base of the outer jacket as possible. Make sure the strands are twisted together. Find your desired wire diameter on the outer sleeve and cut it at the notch above the number. Thread the wire through the base of the outer sleeve, stripped end first. Place the inner sleeve over the stripped wire ends with the slit end closest to the outer sleeve. Do not press it into the black outer sleeve. Hook the positive conductor through the center solder tab of the connector and hook the negative conductor down through the hole on the crimp tab. Solder the conductors to their respective tabs. Press the crimp tab around the jacket. Verify that the crimp is tight against the jacket, but don't puncture it. This crimp helps stabilize the solder joints. Slide the inner sleeve onto the connector. Set the connector in the tool and let the wire feed through the bar portion of the tool. Press the top bar into the main body of the tool until you hear the snap of the inner sleeve locking into place, or see that the inner sleeve has been pushed up to the collar of the connector. Slide the outer sleeve over the inner sleeve. Note that a small portion of the collar of the connector may still be visible. The connector is now ready for your application. Tensility is a worldwide provider of basic and customizable connectors, cables, and wire for use in cutting-edge industries and entrepreneurial ventures. Call or email us today.